And related to that, we have also the possibility to flatten the sections. What I mean by that, when you have an event that has multiple sections, we used to have it collapse with the next button. And when you click that next button, then it will open the next section. But in this case, if you don't want that, if you want the user to be faster, then you can remove that and the user can scroll up and down to see the different values. So I'm going to show you that in my phone.